was bragging that it spent more than 15 billion American dollars, not Naira, on power. Where is the power? Where is the power? And now we have to pay the debt. And this year's and last year's budget I took to the National Assembly was the highest in capital projects, more than 1.3 trillion naira. Let anybody come and confront me publicly in the National Assembly. What have they been doing? Some of them have been there for 10 years. What have they been doing? So really, this country, luckily for me, I said it about 20 years ago, that we have no other country than Nigeria. We should remain here and salvage it together.